My name is Rita Patterson. I'm the director of the Osteopathic Heritage Foundation Physical Medicine Core Research Facility. Our lab is a collaboration between departments and schools at the University of North Texas Health Science Center in Fort Worth that are interested in human performance. Our team of engineers, physical therapists, physicians, and basic scientists work together to understand biomechanics and kinematics in the musculoskeletal system. Through video motion capture, virtual reality environments, custom instrumentation, and computational modeling, we analyze abnormal motions due to disease and evaluate rehabilitation treatments.
Hello, I'm Nicoletta Bucnariu, Associate Professor of Physical Therapy. Our research laboratory is taking a creative approach using virtual reality technology as a tool to study balance and movement impairments and to help various patients regain functional independence. Specifically, we investigate the effect of age, disease, neurological problems, and brain injuries on sensory-motor integration. That is how our brain processes visual, vestibular, somatosensory information, integrates those inputs and creates a representation of the body in space, and then uses this information to generate a functional motor output, such as the activation of specific muscles to produce a goal-directed movement or to prevent loss of balance.